Mr. Wilder and I are riding in the back of Blue 4, a Bradley commanded by Sergeant First Class Birdsong on our way into Samoa. We spend a long time lurching down roads, over bridges, around corners. I try to listen to the radio, but they're playing Three Nets over the same speaker, and I can't make heads or tails of what's being said. I look through the sole tiny window in the rear, but I keep bumping my head on the ceiling and face on the glass.